the equipo was not the one. So
so yeah, it's the worst gun in the game. Well, in my, well, in some people's opinions, I've seen.
I've seen a few people do that, but I watch people do all that. I mostly watch Paradox Bluegrass, Paradox Pope, and yeah, that's Paradox Sniping sometimes, and that's really the only people I watch.
So horrible. All right, let's just agree on that.
Okay, please. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. It's mostly bad, though. Let's be honest. It's absolutely horrible.
So yeah, I wish I was recording because I, with my,
with the AK-47, I like one tap the person on the body.
Teammates will murder me.
No.
No. Oh my god.
I cry every time. My KDR is not that great, but I've seen better. No.
I don't want to die.
Please, no. No, what? I'm gonna go out here for a fight.
Wow. That used to be my favorite gun. Because when I first started playing, my favorite gun was the AK-12, and then it was the... Then, my favorite gun was the AK-12, then it became the Scarlet L, and then the Augay one, which, not big fans of anymore. And then it was the AK-47, then this, and then this, and then now my Famas. Which, yeah. FAMAS, not a big fan of anymore. I don't really have a favorite gun now. I don't really know what it is. Just because all these new updates, you're stupid. I don't have a favorite gun anymore. I'm trying out a few weapons. I'm not a big fan of the M10 because it's just I don't like it. It's just like all shots are like basically 1-0. It's just like everybody's a fan of it, but like I'm not a big fan. So yeah. I'm a fan of the Colt, that one. That's a pretty good gun. It probably might be my favorite gun. Because it's like, I have a favorite gun for a while, but then it moved, but then I move on. Okay, I'm doing really well with this gun. I should start using it more often. I've got an attachment for it. Should I put it on? Why not? Because my mouse is very, very loud. Everyone's dying. Oh, that was cool. That was sick. I'm doing really well with this gun. I should start using it more often, even though it's supposedly very bad. Like you hear the wind, and like the wind sounds like awesome. It's just like that's cool about the update. I don't really like that in my opinion. But some people may. I'm not a fan. It's not that good. Like. Another thing about the update I'm not a big fan of is, what is it? I'll remember. It's a quick transport TV, which I think I mentioned in one of my other videos. More videos I upload, the more they get on YouTube, they spread out on YouTube, and they watch my videos, and they understand. Well, we won that one. So, yeah, that's the worst gun in the game. It's actually pretty cool. It's not so bad, in my opinion, but, yeah, it's pretty good. So, yeah, tell me in the comments what guns you want me to try out, and I might do a video where like I open a case and it lands on something and I have to use that gun for a whole round. I might do one of those, but that's gonna be later on where I can start editing, because it's gonna take a while and I need to start learning how to edit and all that. I've learned a little bit, but not that much. So yeah, I know this isn't really a long video, but yeah, I'm just gonna try out some things, I guess. What should I roll with? I'll roll with the Colt. So yeah, the rest of the video is just gonna be me with the, everyone's forgot, they've all been focused on the MAC-10. I think I've already said this, though. But they don't realize how good the shotgun is. I'm pretty sure I already said that. So the rest of this is going to be me being quiet and...